Once upon a time, long ago and today, in a place quite near and really far away, I met a dragon that would roar with a thunder, put you in a tremble, send you under the sheets. That dragon spewed a fire that would turn the night to day, and when it spread its wings, it touched the Milky Way. Its claws could carve a canyon in a granite mountainside,